that Allah, God, is very unhappy with what's happening in Syria. It breaks my heart when I think what they're doing. It's terrible. Killing all the people. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to start crying. But really, it's horrible. God wants his children to be free. Freedom is so important.
That's right.
He wants everybody to love and have peace. Forgiveness. That's all I have to say.
Thank you.